Manchester United legends, 5 Republican Ireland and Celtic legends, 4 on penalties. The game finished 2-2. There's a near sellout crowd of 42,800 here at the biggest stadium in Cork. Cork is the city of Liam Miller, who sadly passed away. And it was for Liam, who played for Celtic. That's why You'll Never Walk Alone was just being played. And who played for Manchester United, who's a local boy from here. The reason this game was being played was because of Liam. Tickets sold out in absolutely no time. First of all, for the games we played at Turner's Cross, home of Cork City, that only seats 7,000 people. And then it was switched to here, which is normally used for hurling or Gaelic football. But Manchester United brought a very strong team over. Roy Keane brought it all together, put calls in to loads of his former teammates. So I flew this morning from Manchester on a very small plane. Ryan Giggs was on it, Gary Neville, Nicky Butt, Andy Cole, Quinton Fortune, Paul Scholes. Brian Robson came as a representative of Manchester United. And quite a few fans have travelled over as well from Manchester. People who maybe preferred to have a few drinks in Cork than watch the absolute blockbuster that is Manchester United against Derby County in the League Cup. The Irish president was here. Liam's family were here, his two young children. It's heartbreaking when you see that. 36 years. The people are shouting for Roy Keane behind me. Keane is the main man in this city. He really is. You see murals of him around the city. United are hugely popular here, as has been shown today. In respect of Liam Miller, and I think he would be very proud, as Roy Keane said, watching from above, to see the number of people that have come out to pay their respects in this tribute game.